It's like, remember the old neutron bomb where you can drop...
And, on the other, oh, look, Mark, look. The cruiser ship. Look, the cruiser ship.
This is where we are with the tools of unrestricted warfare.
They're lined up.
Cyber. Boots are going. China's very good at space. They're not very good. They're not very good. They're at the top of the game. They're offensive. They're top of the game.
Right now.
In June of 2017, they took down essentially Ukraine.
Can you go in
as
I am.
I want to make sure. Do we have the Atlantic magazine? I think I put it in the war editorial. Let's please get it to Denver.
Let's see how good the camera is when we take it back.
The Atlantic's got a thing about coming economic collapse. Coming economic collapse. And we never went pedal to the metal on the sanctions.
Got to do this through the window, but here they are.
Handed North Korea, as we've known it, by going full bore on communist China, and we never did it because.
I wonder if they honk to each other as they go by.
Party of Davos and corporate corporations. Hang on right there. We're going to take, by the way, for next time, I want to know one fuzzy paper, raise the next time. Russia pounds.
See, they're lined up on the aircraft carrier, too. Do you see that?
The face of the earth with the casket, the guy crying.
Take your camera and take some close ups if you can.
Chinese officer, the role as peacemaker. Tony Blinken just said, hey, we're going to stay out of Ukraine on the shooting part, but we're going to be there to defend every inch of.